my husband. Growing up, I always prayed that I met a man that was kind-hearted, patient, and loved me with his whole heart. I grew up knowing that I wanted someone that could fix whatever I broke, usually something on my trailer. I prayed that I would find someone that loved rodeo and horses as much as I do. I asked God, probably way too much, for my Lane, aka Prince Charming, to come in God's perfect timing.
The way you curse when we're in traffic, a million flavors of your chapstick, the way that you keep my heart captive.
Journey concert. Shelby, how do I explain someone so special and unique? You are kind and selfless, smart and determined, beautiful and strong in your faith. You are my soulmate, and I will spend the rest of my life making sure you know how special you are.
I can't wait for you to be my wife, to live this life.
I want to build a life where God is our anchor. When times are hard, I promise to be what you need. I promise to never stop adventuring with you and make life fun. I love you so much. 3.
And on and on and on. The way you like to sing my songs, you always know something's wrong.
Never forget that I love you with all of my heart and will continue to love you as we grow our family together and have babies. God's timing is perfect, and I trust that He will help us to keep our marriage a happy, God-loving marriage. I love you, Juan Chico. XOXO, your wife, Miss Garcia.
Nothing before was real. This is the way I feel. I can't wait for you to be my wife, to live this life. And I won't let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart forever. And on and on and on. Yeah, we go on and on and on.
This ring
is a reminder.
Is a reminder
of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
It is also a daily reminder
of my commitment.
Of my commitment
to you.
To you. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
I don't wanna blink my eyes. I don't wanna miss.
Therefore, by the virtue of the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Christ, in accordance with the laws of God in the sovereign state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man or woman ever separate. Tress, you make this your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present to you Mr. and Mrs. Tress Garcia.
Let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart forever. And on and on and on. Yeah, we'll go on and on and on.
Touching down from a 6-night honeymoon, sun-kissed kids, still drunk on love.
I definitely think it helps that Tress did have a little free trial of what Shelby was like in high school. If y'all didn't know, Shelby and Tress did have a little fling in high school as your typical little bull rider and barrel racer rodeo couple. They did kind of part ways after high school, but I think their little spark obviously stayed together through that time.
He called one day, as he does every day, and he said, "Hey, guess who I'm talking to?" And he said, "Oh wow, who? This should be good." He said, "Who?" "The Shelby Herman." "Who?" I was like, "Oh yeah, from George West." He's like, "Yeah." I said, "That's good, cool." I said, "Wait, does she even like you back?" Or? He's like, "Well, yeah, she does." I was like, "In fact, I think she loves me." And well, here we are.
Sold sign, sitting on boxes in the living room, laughing and crying, just staring at them two pink lines.